I'm your host, Schmitty, and I'm kind of excited to be here. Okay, let's have a good clean fight. No quips below the belt. This is round one. You score based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus, there are winner's bonuses at stake. Go! This show. Our first prompt is the worst advice a doctor could give. Okay, everyone, vote for your favorite. Next up, a great birthday present for your worst enemy. Time to vote. Next one, the worst magic trick. It's voting time. Next in line, the number one reason penguins can't fly. Time to vote. Okay, next one. Something that's been hiding in the background in every episode of Friends. Vote on your devices. That's all for round one. Here's the scoreboard. Round two time, and to make it interesting, I'm doubling all the point values. You heard me. Okay, here we go. Starting things off, the coolest way to die. Okay, voting time. Pick your favorite. Coming up next, how many monkeys is too many monkeys? And next, the best thing about living in an igloo. Time to vote. Is the name of a new game show that sounds terrible. It's voting time. Coming up next, an excuse to avoid riding the mechanical bull. Time to vote. Round two is no more. Let's see the damage. And now round three, the last lash. Point values are tripled, and you'll all be answering the same prompt this time. Our last lash prompt is... the terrible fate of the snowman Olaf in a director's cut of Frozen. Here's the board. Hand out your votes. That's all. Now for the final scores.